control my inhibition. It's a problem my ex-wife would not put up with. Our empty bed at home named me a suspect. I rarely fell asleep alone, but she never had a warrant. My new boss expects perfection. Once again, I've been passed over for that promotion. 40 hours a week at a dead-end job I've had for too long. How could anyone not my mother asks if I've been back to church yet. Another reason to expect an intervention. Full of people I don't even care to look at. And they got a leash wore thin when I was 23. Thank God my mother's guilt won't be the death of me. I spend my time loving with one foot out the door and one foot trusting, hoping and lusting. Says he'll take me to collection. Tell him I don't have a cent to pay my rent. Still I walk around the corner to the market. I'll be damned if I don't have another cigarette.